Hi, Mac. Welcome in. Yupo, hey. Bro, Hassan's gonna do a stream with a Valkyrie today? Oh man. Hi, Keelan! Welcome in. I don't know what that means. You don't know Valkyrie? Cringe. Well, it means that once I'm done streaming today, I'm gonna watch the VOD. Wait, today's Sunday. I keep on forgetting. The only reason why I'm able to stream on the weekend this weekend is because all my homework was due on Friday. Because usually I wait till the weekend to do my homework. Because I don't have energy throughout the week. But I only got 2 months left of college. And then I gotta start paying off my student debt. Gasp. Why can't they just wipe the student debt already? I feel like most everybody's behind it. Except for the old crusty Republicans, right? They should just wipe it. Then where does the money go? Dude, the... All the money is borrowed from the government through a lot of, like, student loan debt, right? We wouldn't need to print more money. We would just need to tax certain individuals and groups more. That's literally all that needs to be done. All the billionaires can literally pay off the world's debt. That's how fucking rich they are. Mac is trolling. I don't know, you seem like a little shithead lib sometimes. I just gotta make sure. I hate the libs, I hate the centrists. Vote green. Unless you want the Dems to win, then I guess you gotta vote blue, everybody. I'm clueless. Yeah, so am I, honestly. Tradition face came on. I'll do it. Leaked! Oh, I almost uploaded a reel instead of a story. I've done that so many times with IG. 30 more seconds! And I'm top of one in chat of year. Oh my god, 10 seconds! Three, two, one. I'm live. Hello! Good morning, good afternoon, hope everyone is doing well today. Rare Sunday stream, everybody. Actually doing a sub only on a weekend. Finally. We had Mac and Keelan in the Just Starting Soon screen. Thank you both for chatting. I appreciate it. Today we're gonna do some Colon Lamb. We started it last week when the new DLC came out on Monday, so we're gonna continue. Last week, there was a lot of glitches. So, whenever I did the first crusade in Darkwood, it crashed like 3 times, and then I played on my offline save later in the week, and I had the same glitch happen to where when you first pick up the relic and when it tells you use your relic and then it bolts from the sky, that's when it would crash. So what I found is that if I waited to use my relic until like a few more enemies were killed, then it didn't crash. So I don't look at forums or anything. I don't look at threads. So maybe that was already figured out, but I don't know. My stomach hurts. Eat a Tums. I've only had a Tums once and it tasted icky. gentle reminder, everybody. It is the final day of April, so if you gifted at least 5 subs during the month of April, you will get a sketch card. For the month of April, we have Kobobo, Titans, Nyx, Keelan, and Kim redeemable for a sketch card. We also have Mac with 2 gifted and Emmy with 1 gifted. So if you want a chance to get a sketch card for this month, gift 5 subs by the end of stream today, or just get a total of 5 by today. Honestly, Mac, you got a painting, so don't gift. Having 1 bathroom is whack. I know. It should be illegal. Okay, anyway, so I also need pictures. I also need pictures from Kobobo, Keelan, Kim. Oh, I already got one from Titans and Nyx. Yeah, I have the other cards sketched out for previous months. It's hard to do them on stream. I get tired. So I think I'll do sketch cards. I'm doing shit tomorrow. I have to call DSHs tomorrow and Tuesday. So I think planned for this week, I'm gonna stream probably Wednesday and Thursday, and then I have an appointment Friday. So that's the plan for this week. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Anything else? I can't think of anything else really. I'll mail out previous sketch cards after I draw them this week. That way I can mail as much as I can in 1 envelope. So, yeah, I think that's about it. Also, we hit 700 followers yesterday. Let's go. Fuck you. Sorry, I'm just thinking about yesterday's stream and it's so stupid. if you missed it, watch the VOD. Okay, anything else? Oh, if you want a chance to get best clipper, clip streams today. Because I'm probably going to edit it maybe Monday. Maybe Monday, because I can't stream Monday. Because I'm going to be on the phone with DSHs for probably like 6 fucking hours again. Because, like, I have to call right when they open. So I have to call at 9. That way I can get in line to talk to an agent quicker. So, yeah. Okay, let's get started. I heckin' love Cult of the Lamb. Oh, I need to... I'm leaving my viewfinder on. Because I was painting last night. I'm working on finishing the painting from the giveaway. When are pictures due? Ideally by Tuesday, the latest. I'm working on Crystal's painting. I got some more... I did some black details last night, so my goal is to get this done today. If not tomorrow, because this is just 1 layer of black. I need to put 2 layers in the background, so I'm working on it. Because since that painting they chose took 10 hours, I've been doing about 1 hour a day. That way I don't fuck up my hands again. It's not that they're broken. It's just if I paint too much in one sitting, it affects my mobility too much. Okay, let's get started, everybody. I love Cult of the Lamb. Did you not have it already made? Well, I don't want to, because I have 3 in stock of all the paintings, right? But I don't want to use one of those. Yeah. Like, I could give Crystal one of the ones that's already made, but then I don't. I have those, like, reserved and set aside. I think for future like giveaway paintings, I'll just paint them on stream. Because another reason why I'm painting a new one for Crystal is because I'm recording it for a speed painting. Because the other when I was making stock and inventory, I didn't record and film. So I kind of needed to paint and record, but I didn't. So I'm also recording myself painting Crystal's painting. That way I can have a video, hopefully by the end of the week, for the Peace and Art TikTok. That's another reason why. I don't think Crystal minds. Hopefully. They seemed happy when I showed it on stream yesterday. They're like, oh my god. Plus, I'm working on like different design ideas for the next drop. Because I was talking to my sister about like illustration. Oh, wait, what did I end off with? I was brainstorming with my sister last night for like illustration concepts. And we came up with a banger concept. I'm not gonna leak because it's that good. Because I feel like most every like online artist, they have like a cutesy sticker illustration aesthetics, you know what I mean? I don't know if I want to do stickers. Stickers seem like a lot of work with not a lot of how should I say, profit return. That's the reason why I didn't start off with stickers initially, because the most someone will probably spend on a sticker is max like $3, okay? Max. Okay, what am I doing? I should feed everybody. So, like, if you spend hours rendering the illustration, probably hours cutting out stickers, and you're only making like $2 profit, in order to pay off your labor, you'd have to sell at least like 10 to 20 minimum to at least pay off the time you spent making it. Not you adding Emmy? No. I'm not calling out people in general. It's just the business model is not sustainable when you're first starting out. Because I'm starting off this endeavor with like literally. How much am I in debt for the business? Probably like $600. It's different because it's not like a physical business. If you had to like rent out a space, that's why like business owners get like they have to spend like tens of thousands because they have to rent a space. There's so many more permits you need. But if you're doing an online business, it's a lot cheaper to start out with. Like it's probably gonna cost you max $1,000 depending on what product you want to sell. I'm probably like 500 in debt because dude, stop shitting your brains out. I'll leave it. I'll leave it. I don't care. I'm probably about 500 in debt because I had to pay the website fees. I had to buy a license, which not everybody necessarily buys the license right away, but since what I'm selling is a higher premium, meaning I'm not selling $2 stickers, I'm selling $100 plus items. Oh, thank you, Vision. So I would hit the threshold to need a license quicker if it does pop off, and I'd rather collect taxes now, that way it's a lot easier for bookkeeping later. Alright, so I'm probably like 500 in the hole, but I'm up 100, Pagyu. But I was so excited because I was like, ooh, I can use the money to buy some like nice cardstock, maybe some nicer packaging. But I forgot my state license expires like on your birthday, right? And it expired this year, so I was like, fuck. So I had to spend $80 to get a new fucking license. Because you gotta have one form of ID, so I have a state ID. Now I only have $20. So I'm like, shit! I can't buy the nice cardstock yet. Maybe next month. Like, I wanna get to a point where, like, I can keep everything separate. Because, like, a lot of my, like, Twitch revenue for this channel has gone towards paying off the piece and art expenses, which, since it's all
connected. Judges last as long as driver's license.
Thank you, Ryan. Why'd you put that in the TTN? I can't. Well, thank you for the resub, Ryan. 2 months, a manual resub. Thank you. Okay, I think you got gifted before, Ryan. What made you choose to manually resub?
I didn't know it would read out loud.
Okay, choose something funnier next month, man. I think he can't chat. Oh, shit. Sorry, Ryan. But thank you for the resub. You're gonna get your name written in the journal. But thank you, hon. I think... How long... Doesn't change for the state yet. Can we get some Y-ins? Oh, no. Is that bad? Because is that like making fun of people's lisps? Is that cancelable? Is that bad? Okay, let's see. How long... The state IDs last 6 years, but then you can get an extended license that lasts for 8 years, I think. How long do driver's licenses last? Oh, it varies per state, but in Washington, it says 6 or 8 years. Also, same as your state ID. Because I don't drive, so I don't have a license, so I don't have an actual ID. No way, I didn't know Kotalam had DLC. Yeah, it launched last week on Monday. There's so much more. I don't know if you have the game potato, but if you haven't bought Cult of the Lamb, hashtag not sponsored, buy it now. The new DLC essentially adds changed versions of the original Crusades and another final boss. It's on sale. Guys, hashtag not an ad, but buy the game if you haven't already. You know, you can beg your mom to get it for you. I don't know. Okay, enough stalling. What do I actually need to do? I should get some demons ready. So since my offline save doesn't have the final boss beaten, you don't have access to the new DLC Crusades until after you beat the main story, the main boss. Your license automatically renewed? Oh, in Washington, it doesn't auto-renew. Like, I had to essentially log into the portal online, which is easy. It's easy. Because before, their portal was so fucked. Washington has been, updating their, like, online UIs for, like, licensing and all that shit. So before, I was not able to access any of my licensing services online, just because the UI was dumb. But they finally updated, so I was able to update my license in person, so I didn't have to, like, go in person. Because the closest office to me... Never mind. It's a bit ways. Because, in my hometown, they closed the licensing office in my hometown before I moved. So in order to renew your license, you had to go to the one in the next town over, which is fucking dumb. Fucking stupid. Same with their DSHS office, like, they closed the one in my hometown, so you would have to go to the one in the next town over, which is, like, a 30-minute bus ride. That's why, like, they kind of fucked over our hometown, honestly. It was a smaller town, I guess, but not- it's not- it was- my hometown is small, but it's not crazy small. Oh, thank you, Ryan. I'm gonna read it out loud. I really like the energy here. It's fun talking to people in an environment that I can feel pretty secure in. Thank you, Ryan. I'm glad you like it here. I appreciate it a lot. Like, talking about safe spaces, I'm not, like, too, like, I'm not gonna be, like, too soft about things, but I think there's, like, a level in which you can goof and gaff, but you still need to be respectable and fun towards everybody. Okay, I don't know which one I should get. Oh, I already have one of those. I guess I can do the melee one. Those ones are pretty good. Because my demon lineup is I like the one that gathers hearts, gives me an extra spirit heart, and then the projectile one. Those are the best three demons, in my opinion. Oh, Chris wants something. Hello, Chris. Glorious leader, the base is an eyesore. We need beauty to celebrate your glory. Let us build decorations in your honor. Sure, why not? Like, let's make some more candlesticks. Oh wait, I gotta enable the Channel Point Redemption. I forgot.
Okay, you know a lot of those, like, online phrases, like, for gar? Does anybody say that IRL? I only said that just now for the meme. I've never said it IRL, and it sounds legitimately so D-U-M. Okay, sacrifice is now enabled. I feel like Dino does. Probably. I say TBQH in real life. Okay, what does that stand for? TBQ. I'm clueless. To be quite honest. I've literally never heard that. Is that what the Zoomers are saying now? Just say TBQ. I was gonna say that, but I did not want to be mean. Especially when Ryan just resubbed. You heard a YouTuber say it? Okay, I think I'm ready. First attempt of the day, everybody. Do we want to do predictions? Do you guys want to do predictions? Type one. If we have one person who wants to do predictions, I'll do it. I keep on forgetting. It's been a while since we've gambled. I'm gonna hit 200k. Glout. Okay, I think I'll go back to doing predictions only for the boss fight. I think that's kind of fair. Does anybody have 1,000,000 channel points in a channel? I'm so close to 1,000,000 Hassans. I would have 1,000,000, but I watch them a lot on my TV, so I can't get channel points if I'm not watching on desktop or mobile. I wish you could, because like, if you watch Twitch on your TV, you can still link your account, so I don't get why they should not have channel points. Ooh, an axe! Yeah, I know if you have the third-party extensions, you can enable auto-collect for channel points, and it is such a game-changer. Okay, damageless run. I thought he got me. Hey, damageless run, everybody. Or maybe I did take a hit. Did I? Oh, update. So you know how on my birthday, I was complaining about my friend not telling me happy birthday all day? They told me happy birthday yesterday. Yeah, I need to pause, because I need to double check my capture card again. Because remember how my capture card was glitching yesterday? Oh wait, okay, it is on the high screen, right? Anyway, because we were supposed to go hang out this weekend, but then they were like shitting and like throwing up on Friday. So I was like, you should stay home. So we're gonna hang out next weekend. Yeah, so what happened yesterday was, one of my roommates connected their account to my TV. Because, okay, they're both, like, brain dead sometimes. Because we have two Samsung TVs in our house. One in my room that I brought over. And then one that came, that was here in the house already. And they're different sizes. I have, like, a 42-inch. And the one in the living room is, like, a 60-inch, okay? But they're both so D-U-M, because the TVs have names. It'll say, like, Samsung, the model, and then how big it is. Ooh. Ooh, drop black ichor when you roll. Ooh, I love this one. Or increases chance to spawn better chests. I want the ichor. So, this has happened several times. Like, well, they'll just connect to my TV because they don't check the names. I guess I could change the TV name, but what should I... What should we change the... Or what should I change my TV name to? I mean, I don't want to call it Peason's TV, because what if somebody, like, next door sees the name? Then they'll know my name. Oh, I hate this room. Easy. Oh, there's flowers. Cute. Yeah, I probably just need to change my... I just need to change my TV name. Okay. Tsuruba's Tentacle. Spawn a tentacle that inflicts damage when touched. Ooh, that sounds cool. If they see it, they may follow your Twitch. Yeah, I should change my TV name to peason_17.ttv. But then it would leak. Imagine somebody is actually near me. Somehow. And then, like, oh my god, Peason 17 lives around the corner. That's kind of scary. Do I need followers? Peace I 2. Oh, wait. There's two tarot card rooms. Okay. I'll take the follower then. Oh, wait, no. Well, these are all pretty good paths. I need to practice combat. I'll do the follower room. That would be scary. Yeah, see? When you're a streamer or any type of online creator, you have to think like the crazy people do. In a sense of, you have to be very careful what you share, what you leak. Oh my god, a chicken! So... Just not saying that I have crazy brain, but I think I can easily think how an insane person- Shit! Not an insane, a very mentally ill stalker person would think. I am the crazy people? Uh-oh. Mods? Am I on easy mode? No, I'm on normal mode. I was like, this seems easy. I used to do online content, but I was too easily spooked to do it. Yeah, it's like, I think it's kind of good that I waited to make shit until I was a bit older. Because I'm 24. Smile. I feel like if I would have started when I was like 20 or like a minor, I wouldn't have like understood a lot of things. I know that if I would have started when I was younger, like a few years ago, I probably would have like, I'd have a bigger platform just cause like, just cause like the more time you make shit, the more eyes will see your content. So theoretically you will garner a larger platform over time. Has anyone IRL seen you on TikTok? Well, the problem is, you know how when you log into any social media app and it says, do you want to connect your contacts? I always click no, but for some reason, my contacts still show up in my, like, recommended people to add. And not that that's scary, but I've never connected my contacts, like, ever on, like, IG or TikTok or Facebook or whatever. But it still shows up. That's why I'm like, shit, I ran right into it. though. People have probably seen it. I said this, I think, last week, but there's one guy from my high school that I literally never talked to. Like, I assume we knew each other's names, but my high school was, like, we had a total of about 2,500 kids, and it was grades 10 to 12. So it's not like it was a small high school. Like, if you went to class, you probably knew most of the kids, but you probably didn't know everybody by name. So, like, this guy, I knew of them, like, I would see them in halls, but, I never, like, talked to them, but they don't follow my main IG, they follow my Clips account. And I'm like, why? And they like every single one of my reels, so the same clips you guys see on TikTok, they like all my clips. So I'm like, what? I'm like, why though? I'm like, this guy didn't even talk to me, like, and I have no clout, like, I don't get it. I'm dying. I mean, not that I'm, like, mad about it, it's just like, oh, I did not see him, he's green. I'm just like, huh. He's rizzing? No, this person is, like, married and has a kid. You see when people like stuff? Yeah. I have a business account. I don't know if that affects it, but I know as a viewer of an account, can you restrict if you can see who has liked your post? I don't know. But if I click on the post, I can see, like, who has liked it. As with most social media. Do you think he watches the stream? I don't know. But it's also kind of funny seeing people I used to know start streaming themselves, because... Oh, guys, sub only stream. But there was this one old coworker I had, and this person was, like, crazy. Like, they were super nice at work, but, like, they were kind of, like, unhinged in DMs and phone calls. And this person would call out all the time. And at my previous workplace, we had a rule where if you call out 3 times, you're done. So that happened with this person, and they got written up, they got fired, and then they kept on, like, calling us. Like, they didn't make threats, but they got kind of close to threatening us, so then we had to, like, block their number and shit. But then I see that they're, like, they have a TikTok, and they're trying to stream, and I'm like, Okay, when killing an enemy, 10% chance of healing, or 10% chance of gaining a blue heart when killing an enemy. I'll do the Soul Snatcher one. I can take as much health as I can get. Give them some clout. No, I don't want bad blood. You know that. Oh, I can make an offering already. I don't want to partake in the small streamer drama. Ooh, deals poison damage to enemy struck, or 10% chance to deal a crit. I'm doing poison damage, baby! No, I would never leak who it is. Because, to me, if somebody is acting that way, like that unhinged, then something else is going on. Like, they're probably just going through their own shit. So I'm like, I'm not gonna leak. Trauma gives you followers? Guys, do we really want to hit 1k this year? I think if I want to hit 1k, I gotta farm a little bit, right? I think I want to switch. Shoots multiple projectiles that seek out enemies. I'll take this one. Shoots a fierce projectile that has a chance to possess enemies on hit. Oh no, Chris has died! Ugh. Expose streamers? Well, I feel like people would expose me. I don't know what for, just that I'm like, a bitch. No, I'm very blunt. Like, I will say shit that people don't want to say, And a lot of people don't like that. It's seen as like poking the bear. Ooh, plus one blue heart or overall weapon damage increased by 1.2. I'll increase my weapon damage. Dude, I have a multiplier and poison damage? Insane. Oh. Boss fight time? No, I feel like, similar to the vein of commentary channels, once you go down that rabbit hole of commentary or drama-esque content, then you're gonna be stuck in it, because you're gonna be known as the news guy, you're gonna be known as the drama guy. And people aren't gonna... Three tarot cards? Oh, I hate the reveal the map one! Reveal the map. Anyway, if you're known for that type of content, people won't actually follow you for your personality, they'll follow you for news, and that's not what you want to be known for. You need to have a personality outside of that. Dude, three tarot cards? The game loves me. Ooh, dead bodies explode, damaging other enemies. Ooh! I've never gotten that. Increase curse attack damage by 1.25. I think it's fine to talk about topical issues or drama, but you cannot make that your whole content planning. It's not sustainable, and it's also gonna probably ruin your mental. But it's fun. No, it's not. I do think that sharing your perspective on issues does give a lot of insight into your personality and your moral compass. I don't like any of these. If I get the game, should I get the Heretic version? Which one is there? Is that the one that has the different skins? How much more? Oh, I clicked on the wrong thing. Because I was considering getting the DLC. Heretic. Oh, depends on how much more expensive the Heretic version is. Because just buying the pack on its own is $5. All you get is just different skins. Which is, like, cool. If you like getting Valorant skins or Pokemon Unite skins, then yeah, maybe. You get new decorations, okay. I'm looking at the Steam shop. I would say, ooh, you get a new fleece? It's up to you. It's up to you, honestly. The new follower skins do look kind of cool, though. Not gonna lie. But I would say it's not necessary. It's not like the DLC is any new content for the Heretic version, it's just different skins. Yeah, so, because the base game comes with the DLC that they launched. It's just the DLC content is for post main story game. Oh, lore. Guy, lore time. That's like B-Bucks. Kudai. Your relic beast. I see Chemek sustains herself still. Though creation begots destruction, as nature demands. Hatched we were in the bosom of the land of the first gods, to bestow godly instruments, and yet never wield them ourselves, as nature demands. Some place I feel darkness, something of me, now in the belly of some great beastie, and through their bones, laughter. Seek this relic in this place. I'm clueless. I don't know what he said. Do people like speedrun content? I think it depends. Because when you're shaping what you want to play or how you want to shape your commentary, you need to think about what audience you want. Oh, I hate that it revealed the map. So, a big reason why Wait, where am I supposed to go? I hate when it reveals the map at the top, because then I have no idea what room I've gone to. Or haven't gone to, because it's not, like, fully colored out. Anyway. Speedrun content, I feel like it's meant for viewers who like hanging out, who like chilling, who don't necessarily prioritize constant commentary. Because a lot of speedrun content is just, like, them learning a trick, or them doing run after run after run. I think the biggest appeal to watching speedrun content live is being able to be there when they, like, finally get a new PB, or when they finally learn a trick. It's like the revel of being part of a moment. Like, a literal moment, and then also, like, a Twitch badge moment. Oh. Guys, final boss room! A lot of speedrun streams do not have a lot of commentary. It's not like... Yeah, a lot of them do talk, but it's, to me, it's not like as engaging commentary as like a regular gameplay stream. Are you watching that doesn't speak? Well, okay, do you watch speedrun streams or do you watch like YouTube highlights? Because there's a huge difference between the content dynamic. It also depends on like the chat engagement. Streams? Bro. I don't watch a lot of speedrun stream content because there's not a lot of big boys who do speedruns. But the big boys who do speedrun content, they already have an established chat room. So it's very easy for them to build commentary off the chat. But if you're nobody who wants to start out streaming, I think you should only do speedruns if you're actually fucking good at running. Because I don't think many people are gonna watch speedrun content from a Humegalol. Because they're not going to have good commentary. Because they don't have an active chat. Okay, guys, let's do a prediction. It's been... Wait, when's the last time I did a prediction? Oh, I can't tell when the last one was. Okay. Guys, it's gambling time. It's gambling time. Do you think I will beat the boss fight on this attempt? I did one attempt last week, and I got very close. But I didn't have a lot of health. I am going to this fight with like 5 blue hearts and I think 3 red, so I have a lot of health. Everybody go Gamba, do you think I will win this boss fight? It will be the first run of the day! Go Gamba. I also feel like speedrun content is very niche. Like, a lot of the audience is typically people who like the game rather than the personality. One try, let's go, then gamble your points. Put your money where your mouth is. Come on. Okay, unfortunate. Really? No believers? Bro, I'm gonna win this one. Okay, okay. First try, no damage run. Okay, that's because he attacks and then he dashes on the second attack. I don't know how to do that. Exclamation channel points in chat, somebody. That way Ryan can get the health article. God damn. Okay. He dashes on the third. Nope, that was the second attack. Guys, I'm warming up. I'm warming up. Okay, when he flashes white, he dashes. Oh my god. Game, welcome in. I'm gonna beat it first! Bro. There's too many grunts on screen. Ay, Dios mío, I again. I'm not looking at chat. I'm not looking at chat. Nobody say bad words. Dude, I'm so close! No! Wait, I have health. I have what? I was getting sloppy. Damn it. Did I win? No. Oh, the- wait, what are brownie points? Why- I need to disable that. I don't know what the fuck that is. When are you gonna run Mario Odyssey? You guys would lose your mind watching me do Mario Odyssey runs. Peace cussed us all out. Did I say shut the fuck up? Probably. I got so close. Okay, it would have been a miracle if I beat it on my first run of the day. That'd be unheard of. So, it's fine. It's fine. I'm okay. Mods, Kim? What the fuck? Geki. Also, this is the... Let me pause. This is the last piece of cake. My sister had the other half. See, I told you we'd eat it all. It doesn't taste as good as, like, day one. But that just goes to show they actually made it fresh. Thank you, Kim. Why do people save their wedding cake? Depending on what type of cake you get, you can literally keep it. Because, like, you know how you get, like, the Betty Crocker icing from the shop? It's just buttercream. And depending on the ingredients, it can just be kept at room temp fine. The economy is bad. Yeah, you can use it for wedding one and then wedding two. I think it's like Memento. It's kind of cute. Huh. Okay, who wants to be the chicken? Any redeemers? Who wants to be the chicken? Wait. Weren't there a whole bunch more graves? Wait, weren't there like a bunch more? It was like full to here, right? I think my game is glitched. I'm gonna close and reopen it. I think it's glitched. I had a lot more tombstones. Thank you for redeeming, Keelan. Girl, we don't know your teacher. It's from the books. Mank. See, I don't even know the story, but I figured out that it's a character from the book. How much for the cake to be shipped to us? I think the bakery that I bought it from only does local. Yeah, you can freeze the cake. We just kept it in the fridge. Because me and my sister had like a Like a tiny slice every day. Because my roommate does not like sweet things. So my sister and I were like, oh, I guess we gotta eat it. I didn't read 1984. And I feel like that's such a staple book to read in high school, but I never read it. We read Animal Farm, To Kill a Mockingbird, Flowers for Algernon, I think it is. Then I think that was it. Yeah, all my tombstones are gone. Wait, exhumed body? What? What? I never. What? Oh, wait. Maybe? Is that a new mechanic? I'm actually confused. 'Cause I had a boatload more tombstones. Just see, look. I'm gonna bury Chris. And then it's. Because usually when you bury bodies in a pit. I didn't upgrade that though. I just buried somebody, and then it didn't bury them. Dude, that's what? Okay, I'm confused. It doesn't matter. I don't collect faith from the tombstones anyway, so it really literally does not matter. Any Cult of the Lamb fans can help me in the chat? Okay, so this is Keelan because they use their channel points. Well, welcome in, Keelan. May peace be in you. Do I still have the copy pasta? I do. Oh, excuse me. Everybody, copy pasta. May peace be in you. So I'm like still stunlocked on the tombstones not working. Like the yellow beak. Guys, it's a mod only command. You gotta copy and paste it. Sillies? Oh my god. This one's so cute. It's a little baby bird. Cute. Ain't no sim? That is not a command. Let us use every command, because then you guys would spam. Wait. Someone's just sleeping here. Oh wait, I did read Hamlet. I remember reading like a Hamlet graphic novel that I checked up from the library and it was cool. I want to use the simp command? Why? Are you saying you want to be a mod? You have a real job now, Kim. I know everybody, like, hated on Shakespeare and having to read it in class, but I kind of liked reading it. I thought it was kind of fun. Thought he was overrated and the language being archaic didn't help. I kinda agree with it, but still kind of fun, because like it was kind of fun in class, like seeing the super extra kids like full sending when they're doing the readings in class. I think it was just fun to like watch them read out loud. I thought you meant like actual cancer, like the disease. And I was like, why is everybody saying they like cancer? What the fuck? But it's like, oh, the zodiac symbols. Wait, guys, I'm a Taurus. Is that bad? Is that good or bad? It was me. I was the extra kid full sending. I got automated. What did you say? That's funny. Cancer men are crybabies? Which month is Cancer? I really disliked reading out loud in class. I learned how dumb people are. Okay, just because they're illiterate doesn't mean they're dumb, okay? They're just uneducated. I didn't like reading out loud in class because it was very difficult for me to like speak out loud. I never used to have a stutter. I never used to have a lisp or anything, but you know, I think the big brain plays a part in it. So, I was always super reserved and quiet. What is this? Wait, what is this? This is new? Crypt 1. Lay multiple dead followers to rest. Avoids rotting corpses. I don't know if I want that yet. Morgue. Followers can collect and store bodies while you're away, but it must be emptied before it is full or it will cause illness. That's kind of cool. They can do my dirty work. So like whenever I was like told to read out loud in class, I was super quiet and I was told to speak up all the time. Yeah, the morgue is new. Well, that's not what I wanted. I feel like Mac is part of the book clubs. No, I feel that Mac is a menace. Okay, let's put the morgue here in the back, because nobody likes being sad. Oh, Oh, you meant, so were you in like the accelerated English classes or something, Meg? People were way too comfy with saying words they shouldn't. We never, I feel like there's always one class in like senior year where you have like a debate unit, and we had that unit, but I really wish somebody debated on saying like slurs and if it's okay to say slurs or not. I feel like so many people would have self-reported. That to me would have been the funniest shit. Because the only thing we were allowed to debate were like politics. Like, oh, because when I was in like high school, that's when like marijuana was first being legalized in Washington. That's when like mass shootings were on the up and up. So there was a lot of debates about like marijuana usage and like gun control and like those classes. And since, oh, and then like the 2016 election was another hot topic. So those were like the peak debate topics we'd have for that unit, but I really wish somebody was like, why can't I use those slurs? Aren't mushrooms legal here too? I don't think so. I wouldn't know, I've never done shiitake mushrooms. I've been offered, but I'm like, nah. I have literally no desire. I don't think it is. Oh wait, this is a separate building? Shit. Shit. Let's place it here. Yeah, I'm gonna get ready for another run. Big reason why I don't want to do drugs at this point in my life is kind of like, I know a lot of them are like life-changing and sometimes they give you a greater will to live, but then it's like, what if that's like my new peak and nothing will reach that peak again? I'm scared of. Damn, I only have 16 followers. That is not good. Oh my, I have so many missions. Wait, did Chris die? I had to do a mission for Chris. I think Chris died. There's Chris. Okay, he didn't die. I knew you could do it. You're truly divine. Thank you, Chris. Don't tell me what I already know. Finally time for a run. After I make some food. No, I will not do drugs. I will never ever touch a marijuana. Also, it's expensive. I have no money. I would do Taco Bell? Me too. Ooh, my sister bought us Popeyes yesterday and it was so good. Did you ever read the book where the society purposely gives their citizens disabilities? No. I mean, that's kind of what America did with the pandemic. Is due to the lack of enforcing regulation and also not emphasizing the importance of isolation and masking up, it led to literally millions of people becoming disabled from long COVID or complications. So, America L. Okay, what's up with everybody using the standing person emoji? I feel like all the little zoomers use it. When you don't know how to reply, is that what it means? I thought it just meant like awkward. Okay, next hit is gonna be a crit. Get ready, get ready. Oh, never mind. Okay, draw black equal when you roll 10 second cooldown or 10% chance to deal a crit. I feel like my weapon already has a crit though. Onto the Ikor. Dude, that's a wild text to send. Everybody get tested whenever you get a new partner. Before! The overall weapon damage increased by 1.2, or fire a projectile when you swing your weapon. 10 second cooldown. I'll do Hands of Rage. I send that text all the time, Monka W. Huh? I think he forgot to put the slash J. I'm joking. Better be. It's illegal to not tell any partners you have that you have an STD. Okay, let's see. It's this room. Okay, since I just want to get to the final fight, I've warmed up. I just want to get there. I forgot what the crown room is. The lingering presence of Leshy can be felt. Collected dungeon resources have disappeared. Damn. Eh, come on. You took all my shit. I want to see what the crown room is. Right, everybody pray. You say to pray. Ooh. Your possessions will follow you through death. Very nice. Even though I literally just lost everything. Dude, I bet they have everything at the dollar store. I've only gone to it once. And I bought like a St. Patrick's Day crown, like a flower crown. And then I got Drano fluid. And I think some kitchen utensils. And I only spent $12. It's fine to get like household items from the dollar store, but I don't think I could ever get food. Unless it's like candy. Because candy is already bad for you, so. I remember going to the Dollar Tree when I was younger, and my parents would always get me like a thing of, or my dad would always get a thing of Thin Mints. Or not Thin, what are they called? It's, they're like little discs of mint covered in dark chocolate. Oh no! Junono has died! Wait, am I in the right save? Yeah, this is the right save. Almond Joys? It's not Almond Joys. It's mint. I know what they're called. It's gonna bother me. Somebody please figure out what it's called. I can see the box in my head, but I can't remember the name. It is Thin Mints? Is it really? Okay, is it really? Oh shit, I must unplug my camera. Is it really Thin Mints? Because I remember there was one year they had like an Easter version, so they had like white chocolate and it was pastel colors. Is it really Thin Mints? No, it's not Thin Mints. Thin Mints are the cookies, but he would also buy those because my dad loves mint. Okay, mint. Chocolate covered mint candy. Oh, they're called Junior Mint. Okay, C-O-N-D-O-M is a blocked word. Nice try. They're called Junior Mints. I was close. Yeah, my dad would always give me a box of Junior Mints. Yeah, don't buy contraceptives at the Dollar Tree. It's probably knockoffs that are filled with holes. Back to the game. Ooh. I already have a gauntlet. Okay, the range on these are pretty good, but this one has a greater attack. Yeah, I'll hold on to this one. This one's better. There's one more room before the boss fight. Ooh! Hero card! Okay, plus one blue heart, or 20% chance of getting a blue heart when killing an enemy. Since I'm going into the boss fight and I'm not able to kill the grunts easily, I'm gonna just take the for sure blue heart. Okay, y'all know what time it is. It is once again boss fight time. Everybody go Gamba, go Gamba. Do you think I will beat the boss on this attempt? I got really close last time. I have about the same amount of hearts. I have a lot less tarot cards. But I do have my relic. Everybody go Gamba? Do you think I will win? Wait, this is a different guy. Huh? Yeah, this is not good. Oh no, this is bad. Why am I getting a different boss? Curse is pretty good. Shit. Oh, I was looking at the wrong character. Okay, why? Just stop. Just stop. Don't go up. I'm spamming. Yeah, that fight was... That didn't seem right. Pick up gold, or pick up god tier. The boss should have stayed in the center. That did not seem right. I'll take it. Oh no, is it real? Oh. I just realized the DLC remakes all four bosses, not just the initial boss. Dude, this is gonna take forever. It's oh my god, so the DLC just remakes the whole fucking game. That's insane. I thought it was just one boss per crusade, but it's remaking all four from each crusade. Oh my god. That's oh dude, guys, we're gonna be playing Cult of the Lamb for months again. Did I win? Yes, I did. Oh no. Bro. I mean, I'm not bad about it, because I like the game, even if I'm not, like, crazy good. Dude, I was gonna make the title Beating All Four Crusades in the New DLC. Because I legit thought there was only four bosses, but if there's 16? Oh no. Guys, 24-hour streaming coming. Thank you. Damn, no wonder Koboba has so much money. They're collecting money from everybody. Scamp. Steal from the rich? Okay, somebody needs to cook. Because how the kitchen works is you can queue up things to- You can queue up things for the chef to make, and then he just makes it, and that's his job. That way I don't have to manually cook everything myself anymore. We love capitalism. What happens when you become the rich? You just make yourself poor again by taxing yourself. Easy. I need 1 million subs. Okay, but imagine, is that even possible? Like, if a billionaire wanted to, could they donate 1 million subs? Would that transaction even be approved? Not gonna lie, if I was a bazillionaire, I would try it just for funsies. Okay, let's see what the morgue is. Okay, so it just automatically picks up bodies. Cool. That does sound fun. But then also, like, it's kind of sad thinking about, like, having that much money to just not throw away, but, like, spend aimlessly. It seems kind of sad. Like, I like to think if I ever had money, I would donate it, but then it's like, how much of your donated money actually goes towards helping people? So then it's like, should you donate to, like, established charities? Not all charities are good. Like, the Red Cross, there's so much mishandling of funds. Like, is it better to just donate to people directly? I don't know. It's probably best to, like, donate to, like, local organizations, like one in your own town or state. That way you can, like, see the impact of where you live. I don't know. Okay. Leader, skeptics and heretics have made their way to our cult, cursing our way of life, but they want to join. Should we welcome them? Yes, sir. I love dissenters. Okay, does anybody want to be this guy? Any redeemers? Because, any redeemers? We talked about this before, but you know how when you go to, like, the store, and they're like, oh, do you want to round up your purchase today to help donate dying babies? And you're like, sure, I'll donate 30 cents. All of the money that the company collects, they donate in the company's name, so it's a massive tax write-off for the company. So, yes, the money is still theoretically going towards the charity, but it's not as well-intended as it seems. That's the problem. So, and you feel bad for saying no. You're like, no, I do not want to donate to save the dying babies. I don't want to donate 50 cents today. No, no. But it's still best to donate on your own. Okay, let's see. I already have a chicken. I already have this guy. I have one more character in Darkwood to unlock. I think I've had this guy before. Ooh, I want an elephant. Yeah, because I have the heretic skins already, because I already killed them. I want an elephant. And Mac is blue. Dissenting! Actual menace! Go to jail. Yeah, I think I'm ready for another run. I have no good villagers left because everybody is old. Ugh, that's really bad. Been in the cult for only 2 seconds and already in jail? Yeah, whenever we see Max, just lock on sight. What's been my favorite game that I've streamed? Watching Stonepaw and Prezzo play Super Mario 3D World. And even if it was like frustrating to watch or play at times, I still love the game so much. I love the 3D platformers a lot. I liked Kirby a lot. But those are games that I enjoy playing, right? Because when you stream, you need to think about how you play the game and also like how you commentate over it. Like, imagine if I'm just playing this, not talking the whole time, which I do at times. But that's why I do Cult of the Lamb sub only. That way I don't necessarily need to focus as much on like keeping possible new viewers entertained and hooked in. I knew you could do it. You truly are divine. Thank you, GoBubble. Don't tell me what I already know. But, best stream game. I'd still say Mario Kart. Mario Kart is still a fun time. I've been playing Mario Kart since, like, that was, like, my first stream game. Oh, no! GG's. Good night, Umair. I think best stream game is Mario Kart. Because even though I'm kind of ass, I'm still like better than like normal. I'm not like a pleb. Like, I think the Mario Kart gameplay is exciting enough to where you don't necessarily know if I'll win every time. But whenever I do get a dub, it goes crazy. Oh, I also, because the last time I got first, I said I'd gift a sub, and then Kim gifted, and they were like, oh, actually, don't worry about it. I gifted a sub the next day, because Kimari didn't have a sub. Oh, do I have my demons? Oh, I do. Okay, I'm ready for another run. I'm ready. Okay, don't worry about it, Mac. Appreciate the lurk. I can't believe there's 4 bosses I have to beat. That's really frustrating. Meg phone streamer for a second? Well, it's still loading. A Bane Sword. Chance of poisoning enemies when attacking. Not bad. We love the poison weapons. Oh, it's been so long since I've had a sword. He damaged us running coming. One day I'm actually gonna do a damages run and it's gonna go crazy. Easy. Reveal the map, I hate this one. Bless you. Little lamb, I feel you there. Darkwood has not forgotten me yet. I can still find you. In my woods. Legitimately try for damage this runs. Dude, I'd be resetting like every 3 minutes. I would load up the camp, go on my first crusade, take a hit on- Dude, this is never ending. Take a hit on the first run. Ideal view. Gotta be done. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Fire projectile when you swing your weapon. 10-second cooldown. Or dead enemies' bodies explode, damaging other enemies. For long term, since I'm in the beginning, I think burning death is the better one. Okay, gain a diseased heart or gain a red heart. I'll take a diseased heart, why not? Already lost like 4 hearts in this room. Wow, I use the diseased heart when there's only one guy in the room. Very nice. Increases chance to spawn better chests. Another follower. I only have like 15 because everybody keeps dying. Oh, a free follower? The followers of Darkwood burned down our village, please! I have nowhere to go! Yes, I'll save you. Plus one. I didn't even have to find anybody. Galliver's charm. Increase in size. Now, would that be helpful? This isn't the movie Big. Ooh. Higher chance of relic spawning. I'll buy it. Might as well. I can't wait till summertime, though. Because I'm unsure if... I'm still debating. Because I told you guys how I have to talk to my hiring, I guess, job counselor through school. And I told them about my disability. And they're like, well, we technically don't need to know that information. And it's like, well, what? Like, wouldn't it be helpful if... you were, like, looking for jobs that would have accommodations, like... they were like, oh, only the school counselor would need to know that. And it's like, oh, okay, but... like, I'm not gonna apply to a job where I would have to relocate. Like, that'd be unfeasible. And, like, even if I could find a job locally... like, commuting is still a struggle, so it's like, how would having a disability not be related to the hiring process? Like, what? Let's kill the squirrel! New follower form! You guys can be little squirrels now. Oh no, Keelan has died! R.I.P. Time for a short duration. Ooh! That sounds kind of cool. The Seal of Bishops. I want to try that. I can freeze time. So I'm like debating. Because my sister said she's willing to support me as long as she's able to. Because thankfully, since... oh shit. Since we're renting out rooms, rental expenses aren't crazy. Like, I'm... I've said the rate before, but, essentially, to cover both she and I to rent out two rooms, it would be the cost of her having, like, not even a one bedroom by herself. So, she's spending less staying here with me than she would living on her own. Like, just cost-wise. So, she said she's fine with me not working for a while. She'd rather me, like, get everything figured out. See what I need to do to help myself get better. I want the gauntlet. I like the sword, but the gauntlet does so much more damage. Ooh, boss fight time! Because if my disability benefits get approved, and I... because you can get a range of, like, $200 to $600 a month, depending on the severity and also, like, your ability to get a job. Everybody go Gamba, do you think I will win? Boss fight time! Even if I can get $200 a month, that would literally cover my phone bill, that could cover, like, some of my grocery expenses. So it's like... that'd be great. Because I could apply for food stamps, but the issue with food stamps is you have to apply with either your whole household or an individual. And if I filed as a household, we wouldn't be eligible because between everybody in the house, we all make too much. And then if I filed individually, then any food stamp purchases would have to be food for me. So then we'd have to, like, itemize our budget very differently. Like, if I were to buy, like, a a three pound pack of chicken with my food stamps, that would have to be for me, not for anybody else in the house. Like,
you could, like, still cook for the house with it, but
it's fucking weird. Like, the guy explaining to me it to me through DH, it just was like, yeah, you can't let anybody else in the house use your food stamp money. Like, they can't eat the food that you buy with it. And I was like, what? That's weird. Like, it's different if you're, like, let's say a single parent and you're using food stamps. Of course you can give the food you buy with food stamps to your kid because your kid is a dependent. Oh, wait, it's this guy again. Hello. Oh, no. Oh shit, that's not the curse I thought I had. Oh, he's poisoned. Very nice. Taking so many L's. I'm not dodging in time. Dude, I can't. Oh no, they bounce. Okay, no way, no way. This is not happening. Whenever there's too much shit on screen, it messes with my brain. I can't do it. It's gonna be a problem. I also struggle with the curses that have that very small range around you. I like the projectile curses, because that way I can dodge and then shoot. Okay, it was only a 10-minute run. Not bad. Not bad. It's so bad. I'm warming up. I'm warming up. Did I win? Of course I didn't. If it's a projectile fight, it's gonna be an L. It's gonna be an L. You know, I like to lie in my titles. Of course I'm not a pro gamer. Any redeemers? Who wants to join the cult? We have a new follower. Everybody's old. They have no more workers. How is this cult gonna survive without the working class? Thank you, Kobobo. Oh, I also need to buy followers. I keep forgetting. Every crusade run, I need to buy a follower. They're running out of workers. Everybody, welcome in, Kobobo. May peace be in you. Shameless plug? What do you mean a shameless plug? Are you talking about This ain't no way. What is this? Is this peaceandart.myshopify.com where you can buy original artwork that is hand-painted by yours truly? Holy moly, everybody. Exclamation shop in chat. Click the link and you can buy your own painting that you see in my stream background. Wowee. Everybody, click the link. It's free. I want to get to 1 million clicks. Big corporate likes when I get clicks. Sing a song? Okay. Damn, I've been singing so many songs recently. I gotta find a good one. Do do. Do 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 do. Ew. Concert stream 1. I debated if I wanted to do like a singing stream where I just sang for like an hour straight and then I end, but then I decided not to because it's cringe. I'm looking for a song. You should escape. Get down. Better on your own. I want to do another set of off song. I want to do better than this. Okay, I'm gonna sing Better Than This by Set It Off. It's another one of their slower songs. I'm gonna try to do the second verse and then the chorus. Guys, ready? If you all could spam your favorite animated, your favorite hype emotes, that'd be great. I also have a link to all my other previous singing clips on YouTube. I swear to God, I'll get it right and turn my best into a lie. I'll pay my redemption. I don't want all of this to turn into what could have been a chance of redemption. Running out of times. To apologize. I need to love you better than this. What am I doing? One more slip and I'm gonna lose you. I got to get my shit together and love you better, yeah, better before you change your mind and slam the front door and leave me behind. And I think I'd hate myself forever. I need to love you better than this. Ooh, yeah. Cause there's nothing better than this. No. There we go. Thank you. I need to love you better than this. What am I doing? Hashtag can't relate. Okay, Meg phone streamer. Thank you. Did you learn the hard way to not offer the word more than once?
Yes.
Yes. Because before, I used to sing a song every time I hit a daily sub goal. But then I forgot to do that. And then I was like, well, let's just not do that anymore. And then I used to make the sing a song redeemable like twice a stream. So like every 2 hours, I think I had the timer on. But then I was like, I can't think of two songs to sing every day that I haven't sung. And a lot of the songs that I'll sing now, I've already sung already. Because I only like to sing songs that I know. I don't do karaoke. Because, you know, I want to sound decent. You can bleed. So it's only once per stream now. One more slip and I'm gonna lose you. Hashtag can't relate. I was perfect in my relationship. Just kidding.
Okay, let's play the game. Doop doop doop. Doop doop.
Oh, let's make Gobo with a squirrel!
Okay, the squirrel looks kinda ugly.
Ooh, Violet! Violet, you're turning violet!
Oh, the floof. I like the face paint.
We need more farmers.
No! Okay, my controller's broken.
They're eating. They're so cute.
It's never yawn. I always think of PC to gasp, but.
My cake here. Icky. And since I have my ring light on, it's way too warm, so the icing is like. But it still sticks, but it's like melting.
Did you do the cake idea again? No! No, that was... It was torturous. I still feel bloated. I'm not saying that I gained weight, but I do not want to step on the scale when I go to the doctor's this week. They're gonna look at me and be like, damn, how did you gain 3 pounds since the last time we saw you in a month? And then I gotta be like, well, I ate a fourth of a birthday cake for my birthday. And you know, I don't want to be confronted with that question again. Well, let's do a funeral. But it was a light cake? Yeah. It was a diet cake. That's what they should market it as. I think it's weird, like, one of the questions they ask, like, whenever you get a checkup, is your, like, your sexuality? And it's like, why would the doctor need to know that? Like, I'm just getting a checkup. It's like, why would the doc need to know that?
Like, I think it's fine if they ask if you're, like, active. Because then that could, like, explain any possible STDs if you're getting testing done. But, like, why do they need to ask your, like, orientation? That to me has always been weird. They ask that? Oh, is that not normal? I mean, I guess there's different things they ask in every state because at the start of this new year, they asked like a whole bunch of different questions. They were like, are you mentally ill? Are you having, trigger warning, suicidal thoughts? And it's like, whoa, dude, that's new. And then the nurse helping me was like, yeah, the multi-gear has a new bunch of questions we gotta ask before every single visit. And it's like, oh. Cool? Question mark? But I guess there's different regulations per state. My only concern is like, if you're like a minor, and they ask that shit and your parents see your file, and maybe you don't want to come up to your parents? That's my only concern, but like, you know, my parents don't have any control over my medical shit. I don't even have them as like an emergency contact anymore. I have my sister written down. Because she's closer to me anyway, so it doesn't matter. Dude, there's one guy not praying! He's by the offering statue. Why is he not praying? Fake follower. And I got so annoyed because last time I went to the doctor, I had to fill out like this 3-page thing where it's check off boxes for any symptoms you have. And I don't know if it's like a screening thing because I never used to fill out this questionnaire. And they were like, oh, you need to fill out this questionnaire every time you check in now. So you just have to check off and write down all your medications, all your symptoms. But only the nurse who took my blood pressure took it, and then they took it away. So when I had to actually talk to my doctor, I had to retell him all my fucking symptoms again, when it's already on file on the computer. When it's like, why can't they just give the 3-page questionnaire where I checked off literally all the boxes and I wrote down in detail what my fucking symptoms are? Just give that to the fucking doc. That way I don't have to repeat myself. It was annoying. And I'm clueless. Maybe they just do it to see if you are consistent? Make it so your story is straight? What if you don't do it? Then they're like, why don't you fill it out? Do you need help filling it out? I mean, it's not hard to fill out. You just check off boxes. It had like 100 different symptoms listed out. And I was just checking boxes. I was just getting annoyed. It's like, why is, like, all this shit is on my file already? Why do I need to keep answering? Like, if I had any changes, I'll make sure to tell my dog. And it's so silly, because since Multicare is all connected, like, any doctor can see your previous file from any other visits, whether it be, like, a specialized doctor or your PCP. Oh, no! You say 27. R.A.P. So then it's like, anytime I've talked to a new doctor, like, going from a PCP to my specialist, or to my neurologist, and my neurologist, because I talked to a neurosurgeon last month, it's like, why don't they just look at my previous visits where I went into very, like, explicit detail of what I'm experiencing? Like, why do you have to keep asking me the same shit every time? It's like, and it's, like, stressful to, like, talk about shit every time. And especially with new doctors, like, granted, I trust any doctor I've had. There was only one guy who was kind of iffy. It was about a year ago. Almost a year ago now. Because I saw it. It was back in August, I think. Because The initial clinic in my hometown had a lot of, like, student doctors, like nurses in training. So anytime after any visit you would have, they would have to have, like, the head doctor in the building, like, sign off the visit. Oh, I don't want a tree. I want stones. So there was one visit I had when I was initially going in for concerns about MS, because my symptoms include paralysis and numbness. So the doc, he was like, he was like touching my legs, touching my fingers to see if I had sensitivity in them. He's like, oh, if you can feel me touch your hand, then you should be fine. He's like, I don't think you have MS. And then turns out a year later, I have a fucking big brain. And spine issues. He was like, oh, it could just all be like mental. It could all be in your head. He's like, it's probably all in your head. And it's like, but this is about a year ago, because like I've gotten worse. Like a year ago, I was still able to like bike if I wanted to, but now I can't do shit. Like even like on the sidewalk, you know how they have like a slight decline for like wheels, like people in wheelchairs, like how there's like declines like that. I struggle like walking on those sometimes now, because even that slight change in like elevation like fucks up my knees. Like my knees buckle a lot, so it's like it's still wild to think that something was actually wrong this whole time, and it took nearly a year to get the care that I need. Glorious leader, let us preach your word far and wide. Krista said they're willing to go on a mission. Let them go. I don't want Krista to die, so no. So anyway. And even my neurologist, she's kind of a fucking bitch. Like downplaying any symptoms I have. And even when wait, Mac, why are you free? Why are you not in jail? How did you escape jail? Wait! Both Max are in jail! Oh my god, they're both in jail! You know what? At least Mac is consistent. Holy! Yeah, where was I going with all this? Okay, so do I trust my doctors? I trust them because, like, I understand that, like, you know, they're trained, they've gone to years and years of schooling. But obviously different doctors will have different vibes. Like my PCP, and then I had a different temporary PC because she had graduation or some shit. I don't know. She couldn't like come to my visit one day. Both my PCPs, super nice. Super understanding about everything. But my neurologist, not the best. Now that I think about it, all of my doctors except for one have been white. Gasp! The temporary PCP was Hispanic. She was super nice. But I think it's important to not let one negative experience shape your whole perspective on it. Like, I can understand if it takes a lot of, like, courage to trust medical professionals, whether it be like your doctor or your therapist, but still keep in mind that there always will be other providers available. It may take time to find a provider who is the right fit for you, but don't be scared to find another one. Okay, my goal is to beat at least one more boss today. That's my goal. Also, ad time! Chris. I think my controller's actually busted. Sometimes the buttons do not work properly. Okay, make phone streamer. Damn it. Okay, you know when you have a notification and you want to like swipe it away, but then you accidentally open it, so then it opens the chat log, so it shows that you've read the message, and now you have to answer right now. Hashtag relatable. God damn it, I hate that. God damn it. Because, like, do you ever leave anybody unread? I try not to. But then it's kind of like, it depends on, like, if they're trying to keep the conversation going, then I will reply. But if it's, like, no effort, then I usually stop replying. But then it also depends on the person. Like, for example, Emmy, like, we'll talk casually, but then she and I both are the type we're really bad with texting. So, it's kind of like we won't talk for months sometimes. Or we'll just talk about art shit, and then the conversation stops, and then we'll just pick up, like, a week later. But, like, it depends on the person. But me and Emmy talk on Discord, so we can't tell if there's a read receipts or not. Okay, I replied to my friend. They will not be left unread. Yeah. I don't think I was going anywhere else with that. But I think when you're texting people, like, you can obviously tell when they don't want to, like, when they don't put effort in keeping the conversation up, you know? And it's not that it's frustrating, it's more so like, I understand that everybody has their own social battery, right? And it's important to respect it with people, especially if they're your friends. But I know I try to put effort when I text, unless I'm in like a really bad mood. Or sometimes there's times where you want to put, like, time into your response. Like, you're not just gonna, like, casually just be like, Omega lol. Or lol. So then you're like, oh, I gotta, like, set aside 5 minutes to think of a good response. Texting is a lot of work. Yes, I'd rather just call people. But calling people is awkward. And also, when you call, you can, like, tell when they're joking. Keelan. We are all exhausted. Please let us have a break. We wish to observe the Sabbath. Oh. No, I will not give you guys a vacation because work needs to be done. I don't care. I don't care if you're sad. My face is locked at full, so haha. Dude, we have so many old people here. I feel bad texting. I feel like it's annoying people. I kind of feel like that too. That's why, like, I don't reach out first typically. Okay, everybody's shitting their brains out. Stop! Literally everybody's shitting and pissing. That's why, like, I don't initiate texting. Or, like, if we haven't texted for like a week, I don't like shoot a text. I usually wait for the other person to respond first, but then it leads to us not talking for months. That's a problem. But I try my best to not double text. And I'm obviously talking in the context with friends. Because, like, when I have a new friend, I usually establish my habits early on. I'm just like, hey, you know, I don't reach out first. If you want to chat, you know, reach out to me. It takes a lot of social energy for me to, like, reach out first. And they're like, okay. But I think ultimately people want to talk to you, so don't feel bad for not spamming them, obviously, but You should, I think at max, you should like double text. Do not triple text. Or, I've seen so many like relationship tip videos where they're like, if your man doesn't text you back within 12 hours, he does not care about you. And I'm just like, because like to me, especially if you're an adult, like it's different if you're in college or high school where you have like a very structured environment. But if you're in like, if you're an adult and you have like an actual fucking job and you like live on your own, you have more responsibilities, you don't necessarily have a lot of free time. Oh, I have no good, everybody's super low level. Oh no, this is bad. So I can understand if you grow more distant with your friends as you grow older, but you still need to make adequate time for them. And when it comes to your partners, I think that is something that needs to be communicated early on, because, you know, I don't think it's normal to be like texting or calling your partner every single hour of the day, or like expecting your partner to reply instantly or be talking with you all day, because you still need to have a degree of separation from them, because like, you're not the same person. They have their own identity, they have their own aspirations, and you should not be in full control of their time. Like, obviously, if you're not doing it to be controlling, then that's fine, but get out of that habit. You can't be too reliant on your partner. Because with my previous partner, he was telling me how his ex-girlfriend would expect him to like reply instantly even if he was at work and all that jazz. Ooh, a sword! We love swords. But I was very much the opposite even before he told me all that. Anyway, so like if he didn't reply back, like she would spam his phone, she would get mad, she would leave like angry voicemails, like really toxic shit. You know, typical teenage shit, honestly. But I think need to understand that, oh my god, their world does not revolve around you, and you need to respect their time. Wouldn't you get sick of them if you talk to them every second of the day? I agree with that. Like, when I was first dating, for like the first two-ish months, we would be texting all day. Like, not every second, mind you, but like throughout the day, fairly regularly. And then after like 2-3 months, we're just like, you know, we feel like we've learned enough about each other, and it's hard to think of new things to talk about. So we're like, you know, let's hold back on texting for now and like focus on like, because like it's kind of fun if you don't see somebody for a few days and then you kind of catch up on what happened during the week. I think that's kind of fun. Oh goddamn. Because I feel like if you know everything about somebody, especially very early on in the relationship, it doesn't seem as, like, exciting to learn things, right? I think one of the beautiful things about, like, more serious relationships is...
Come on!
Is, like, seeing them open up over time and, like, genuinely getting to know them. I think it's a really pretty thing. But that's because I value emotional intelligence a lot. TLDR, don't be a bitch. Don't expect your partner to reply back instantly, and don't spam their phone if they don't reply. You know? Okay, overall weapon damage increased by 1.5, or increased curse damage by 1.25. I'm doing weapon damage. I don't use the curse till the final room. Deals damage or deals poison damage to enemy struck, or higher chance of relic spawning. I'm dealing poison damage, baby. OP. And I can also understand the argument or perspective to where, like, you can have like underlying anxieties or doubts if somebody doesn't text you back right away. Like, if you're like, oh, if he's not texting me, he's fucking around. I can understand that sentiment is like underlying jealousy, but that still needs to be communicated, right? In the sense of, you can be like, hey, I get a little bit anxious if I don't get a reply within 2 hours. I understand you're busy, but this is what I've experienced, and I want to share that with you. But you still need to emphasize that you trust them. Like, you don't want to be accusatory. You don't want to be like, oh, if you don't reply, you are fucking around. I think sharing your lived experiences in certain contexts in a way that allows the other party to understand how you're feeling, what you're feeling, is important. Because then you can work through things together. Interesting. I've never seen a fish room. I don't want it, though. I want a follower. I forgot to buy a follower. I always forget. I'd be mad if it was a series combo and then they dip. I kind of agree with that. I also get concerned, like, if you're especially in texting, if let's say you or the other party's in, like, a moment of crisis, like, let's say they're, like, really sad, or, like, really angry, and then they don't reply for a few hours. Ooh, a free follower. They're probably old. Yep, they're old. God damn it. We hate old villagers. But anyway, if it's in, like, a moment of crisis and they don't reply for, like, more than an hour, that's when I get more concerned, because all I can think about is, like, are they okay? Are they freaking out? I'm like, uh-oh. But then I still try my best to, like, because, like, I know when I get anxious, I will kind of, like, I have two scenarios. I will either, like, watch YouTube for hours on end to, like, just distract myself, or I will just set my phone aside and go for a walk for, like, an hour. So, like, or not set my phone aside. I'll just keep it on silent. I mean, like, I can understand why someone might not be online for an extended period of time, but I still worry. So if it's ever a scenario like that, like, I'll wait like 2 hours and then text and be like, hey, you okay? Smile. Thank you for redeeming, Kim. But I think a lot of those issues, you don't necessarily need to communicate unless they come up. And it's different because, like, it's obviously coming from a person that is, like, very transparent. Like, I don't care about talking about shit. Like, I'll be very blunt, I'll be very transparent, because I'd rather communicate things adequately, that way you can avoid problems. Are you winning, son? Yes, sir. Welcome back, Mac. We were talking mad shit. Two of your villagers are dissenting. Like, literally, they were both in jail. I had one locked up, another one of your mechs was dissenting, we're like, oh, no way. And then we're like, oh, we have two little shits dissenting. Okay. Exorcist finger. Summon a demon to assist in battle. Salad fingers. I never watched the actual Salad Fingers video when it came out. I only saw, like, people reacting to it. Or, like, talking about it. I can't hear. No, nobody snitch. Ooh, another chicken. Oh yeah, my weapon does poison damage. I forgot. Dude, OP. If I don't win this run, then it's over. Like, actually, legitimately. Yes, I did say your mom. Guys, plus one! Anybody else want to join the cult? Finally. Boss room. Stream ends when I beat all 16 bosses, everybody. That'd be insane. That'd be crazy. Imagine. No wonder you like her, you got no game. Are you talking about me? That's so mean. Guys, if I tried, I could get a GF right now. Another 12 hours. It'd be more than 12 hours, honey. That'd be like a subathon. That'd be like a week-long stream. You're talking about Mac? Good. I believe that. I mean, I live in Washington. Everybody is bisexual here, okay? Literally everybody. You walk out in town, everybody is, has piercings in jewelry. Everybody's queer-coded. It's nice, but then also really confusing. Ooh, a dagger. Man, I don't like daggers that much. Okay, I think the curse I have right now is a projectile, so I'm gonna hold on to it. Case would be a hit on Tinder. No. I don't know how to take pictures. It would just be like this. God. Yeah, I ruined it for a bit. Also, how awkward would it be to, like, be on a dating site and seeing somebody you know IRL? That'd be so awkward. Ooh, tentacles will strike out in four directions. I wanna see what this one is, at least. Tentacles. Yeah, there were some kids in my high school who had a Tinder when they were like a senior. And that was weird to me. Okay, everybody, I'm gonna win. Wait. I forgot. For the gamblers, even though Twitch banned gambling, we can still use channel points. I would swipe just to talk to them. Underage? Wait, is there like an age cap? A minimum? I mean, I swear there were some like seniors at my school who were on Tinder. I mean, that was 5 years ago. Is it banned for minors? I mean, there were some kids who were like juniors who were on Tinder. My friend told me stories. I thought Tinder was 18 plus. I mean, that makes sense, but obviously people can skirt the rules. I never did it. Yeah, I'm clarifying, I never did it. I did not condone it. I'm not doing too bad. Oh no. Would I ever make one? No. Guys, I'm a streamer. Get y'all's hopes up. Come on, I'm so close. Oh, dude, this is crazy. I would never make one now. My friend was like, you could just make one and, like, use it to find friends. And I was like, how weird is that? That's weird. And, like, I don't have money to go on dates either. Like, if we went out to dinner, I'd be like, hey, I got a dip. But honestly, I don't know if I'd even want to, like, use the friends version. Because I feel like I have so much, like, shit going on up here that I don't need to, like, figure that out before I can let somebody new into my life, whether it be platonic or romantic. Because you don't want to let any of your pre-existing trauma impact any new relationship you have. You need to learn to grow past it and manage it. Because I think that's the more mature thing to do. Oh, did I win? No, I didn't. We love a self-aware queen. I mean, I would have to be very clueless to not be aware of my shit. I can't. Okay, let's see. First in line. Let's say. Oh, I did Mac already. I did Kobobo. Wait, Kim. Okay, Kim, I'm gonna make you not the old person. I don't want you to die. I'm gonna be nice. I'm not putting the UW. I ain't doing it. And I made it lowercase to piss you off. I already have all these villagers. Let's make you a bat. Oh, that's cute little freckles. I need to remember to give new followers presents right away, too. Kobobo's gonna die. Oh, what is this? Shared shelter. A place for multiple followers to sleep. Never collapses. Oh, you can have little shared rooms. Just like a real prison. I mean... Okay, I have to beat another heretic today. Stream ends when I beat another heretic. Dude, the stream will never end. Thank you. Okay, well, either way, I should end stream by 3 hours uptime. I told my friend I would hang out with them on Discord today. And... no. Not for anything silly. This is the friend who is sick. And did not wish me happy birthday until yesterday. Because they were sick. Yeah, they probably just had food poisoning or some shit. Cause they were literally shitting. All day long. Great leader! I have already given everything I own to you. Now I wish to also give you my life. Please sacrifice me in your glorious name. No. I want you to live. We don't believe in unaliving here. Nobody dies. This is a utopia. TMI? No, I think it's funny. I think it's hilarious. Because I haven't had like food poisoning in a long while. And I've never had one that has made me like throw up, thankfully. I got lucky. I think the last time I threw up was literally when I was, like, 10. That's because I got sick one day at school. Okay, what should I do now? Let's get ready for another run. Final run of the day, guys. But this run, I'm gonna beat it. I'm gonna do it. Okay, well, it's still good to have the kitchen for me, that way I can make food for myself. Because if I eat, I get a heart. Why are there so many people here? Oh, this guy is glitched, because he's chopping wood. He's in the wrong spot. I am ready. Not yet. I lied. Gotta get one more worker back on the field. What if I did a save where I just made so many jails? And everybody was just incarcerated. Would that be a good bit? Like, followers can spend their whole lives in jail. I could have, like, 40 followers, and make 20 of them would be it locked up. Like, just on display for everybody to look at. That'd be funny. Ooh, free follower! He's old! God, why so many old people? I know I do want to do a stream that is like a... Oh no, I don't want to go here. Oh, lore. I sense your success, I feel. I feel the presence of a god tier. Strength, longevity, and a morning that stretches eternally. Bound to the bellies of the foulest of beasts and villain, but seen only by those ascended to godhood. I'm glad to have underestimated you, for I deal only with gods. An offer newly ascended, given to me a name, and we shall be fellows in enterprise. I have precious articles for beings such as you. Ooh, what should we name him? Got any good bit ideas you want to share? No, why would I leak my bits? Okay, a lot of my bits, I just think of last minute. Because it's very hard for me to think of bits. Because I think I do a lot better with, like, improving. Like, if you give me a concept or a scenario, I could think of a bit fairly quickly. But if... I don't like planning. Oh, why did I put your name? I'm literally DOM. I don't know why I typed out name. Okay, I'm doing this for the fans. For the fans, everybody. Your mom. And thus, our contract is struck. Bring me the god tears, and I shall reward you in turn. Here, plus one. Take it. I have no need for it. Oh, gamma time!
A new owl.
So essentially, this guy's a gotcha. Very cool. Okay, final run of the day, everybody. I'm gonna beat it. As long as I don't get the projectile boss, I'll be A-okay. Hate the hammers. Worst weapon ever. They're so hard to time. They do crazy damage, but otherwise it's not worth it at all. Oh my god! Stop! I don't think I have any, like, crazy stream ideas for May. It's probably just gonna be, like... I think May is gonna be another, like, filler arc. Just so I can, like... Because I definitely want to prep more paintings. Like, more designs. Get those fleshed up. Wait, I can just go home. I'm going home. I forgot I could just teleport home. You can't see it because my face cam is blocking it, but look. See the bottom right? I can just teleport home. I'm going home. Fuck this. I hate the hammer runs. Because escaping and teleporting home doesn't do anything. Like, it just saves you time. Because if you die in a run, you lose faith, and I can't afford to lose faith right now. Okay, I'll do one more run for the fans. Make phone streamer. Because I want to prep another painting drop at the beginning of June. That's my goal. It's either going to be the beginning or end. Because I want to do drops every even month. Because once I graduate, I want to put more time into like edited YouTube content. So editing down like the one-off games into long-form playthroughs or highlights. That's what I wanted to. Everybody go sub to my main channel YouTube. It's literally a dead channel, but I promise videos might come out during summer. Depends. Any other redeemers want to join my cult? It is very fun. Smile. Nobody dies here. Everybody lives forever. Look, I just healed this guy. He was just about to die, but he lived. Jitter. It's like, hello? I have a gift for you. Bunch here. Like, there was more here. Do they break? You to your friend? Dude, I have never gotten a FaceTime while somebody's on the toilet, and I'm proud of that. I think that's gonna be so unhinged. It's like, I am so desperate to call you, I'm literally taking a shit, but I need to talk to you. Ooh, there's more weapons. Press the heavy attack button to perform a heavy attack. Each weapon has its own unique move. Ooh. How about changing? Ew! Why would I want to see my friends naked? Ew. Ooh, I didn't realize there were these upgrades too! Very nice, very nice. There's new rituals too? Oh my god, there's so much new shit. Holy. Stop it. Dude, you might as well just at Kobobo next time. Dude, I can't. See, this is why I don't want a Discord, because I feel like all of you would get even more unhinged. Oh no, this is on cooldown. Oh no. That's really bad. Here. I'm out of bones? Shit. I'm out of bones! Is Emmy's Discord wild? No. It's fairly tame. But that's because she has a lot of younger people in it. They're not as crazy. Oh, I'm out of bones. Oh, no. I'm out of bones. This is actually really bad. She's calling us mad. Yeah, I'm calling you guys crazy. Because I feel like with streaming, the content, like your commentary, inherently shares a lot about yourself. But then also, I feel like if I ever had a Discord, I would definitely overshare. More than I already do now. So it's kind of like, just for my own safety along with the safety of the others, I don't think it's a good idea to have a Discord quite yet. Better safe than sorry. I agree. Mm-hmm. And I bet if I had a Discord, you guys should be like, why don't you go live today? Or it would just be my posting, I'm not going live today, Sag. I think it's also people will overshare in a Discord server because they feel like it's more like exclusive, but people can still screenshot and share your logs. Like I would still never share like any local places I go to or if I'm going out and about. Because you never know what crazies are there, you know? Already have that. You'd for real need a mod for it? Yeah. What'd you say, Kim? What did you say? Dude, actual menace. I feel like Mac and Kim is a horrible duo. Okay, one more run. It wasn't even a bad message. The automod tagged, shut up. Automod has just got a crush on me? Narcissist? Damn, you're still alive? Dude, it's only 2 p.m. It's only 2 p.m. It's not that late. I've only been live for not even 3 hours. Should I just end stream? Should I just do this? Bye, guys. You need a mod? Wait, Mac, are you volunteering? Nah, I don't have the money yet. Oh, okay, press the heavy button attack to perform heavy attacks. Each weapon has a unique heavy attack for you to master, and it uses a small amount of fervor. Okay. Okay. Okay, so my heavy attack meter is here in the bottom right. You can see I feel like there's no good place to... I guess bottom left is a better place. I don't know. I feel like there's no good place. Mac, when you're a mod, please ban me. No. Yes, as a mod, I take bribes. No! No! We thought you were one of the good ones. Dude, ACAB! Or AMAB! Well, mods are bastards. Okay, how do I do a heavy attack? Whoa, that was cool. Okay, but like, what would... Like, the stories of people bribing the mods are true, but like, how much do they get bribed with? Is it like 5 V-Bucks? Or do they get bribes of like $100? Like, what would be your cutoff for a bribe? Being honest, I think mine would be like, you know, $5. Or like a Twitch Prime. Oh, these guys have shields! What? Bro. That is not fair. Oh, do I have to do a heavy attack now? Oh, hey, I missed it. Okay, so they have to attack first. So they do still take damage with the shield. It's just not as much. Come on, I missed. Hit up my bay bell. No, but like, what's the dollar amount for a bribe? What would it take? Oh, shit. See, how do I kill these guys? I'd become a mad mod for a $20 Taco Bell gift card? Jeez. Attack rate increased by 1.25 or increased chance to spawn better chests. Attack rate. As a mod would be wild? I don't know. I mean, mods don't... Never mind. In a small streamer's chat, mods don't do much because it's not like a small streamer gets as much shit. Right? Because, like, the main duties of a mod is to approve or deny automated messages, delete messages that are sus or hateful, and then maybe run predictions run predictions or polls. Meg, stop it. 13 plus chat. Oh no, Kubobo has died. Uh oh. Okay, I'm gonna move chat a little bit down. I've got a prison GF. Nice. That was crazy! Your stomach hurts again? Maybe you need to drink some water? Or have a snack? I need more followers. New relic unlocked. The Transmogricon. Turn an enemy into a critter. That's metal. This game is such a vibe. I know. I love it so much. Ooh, plus one! Free follower. Would I ever play Slam Rancher? Yes, I would. I would. It was. My sister texted me, do you want Dairy Queen? Do I say yes? I told you guys, my one roommate has literally like two Frosties and two Blizzards in the freezer. I said kind of. What do you want? Dude, I order the same thing every time. What was the question? Your mom. Well, I wonder if they have any seasonal flavors. Okay, sorry, I'm getting Dairy Queen. What if I tell her I want a whole ice cream cake? Dude, you can order a whole ice cream cake through DoorDash. I'm not gonna do that. I usually get the... No, they don't have any seasonal flavors, sad. Pastelito? Pastel is... Oh no, I... Isn't Pastelito's cupcakes? Oh, why is she calling me? Dude, I'm... Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier. Sorry, she called me. Why'd she call me? Yeah, I had a phone call. Cause she texted me, "What do you want?" I'm figuring out what I want, and then she calls me a minute later. I, dude, just give me time to like answer the fucking question. She's so silly. Pro streamer tip, do not have your phone on sound or vibrate. That way people don't know when you're getting a phone call. That way if your information does get leaked, then people don't know. I'm hearing something. Pro tip. It's urgent. No. Not the... Not the... George Bush meme. Okay, I'm not getting ice cream. I'm getting a chicken tenders basket. Because not gonna lie, I had a piece of cake already, right? So I don't want or need anything sweet. I usually don't get the chicken baskets from Dairy Queen because they're too expensive, but she's like, if she's buying, then you know, I gotta treat myself. Yeah, there's this really nice froyo place, like, a few bus stops away from me, and it's really good. What I would do for a chicken nugget right now? Tell me. Okay, controversial. Chicken tenders are better than chicken nuggets. Okay, I'm almost done. Guys, sub only. Why don't we make your dad jokes? I feel like everybody has daddy issues, and I feel like it's more triggering than your mom jokes. Except for the people whose mothers have died, then... Oops. Back to the game, everybody! Good W, Kim. don't say shit like that in a Twitch chat. Don't say shit like that. Moderators. Oops. Hey, don't. If you say shit like that, you gotta say in Minecraft. But still, don't make jokes like that. The CIA is watching. In my dreams. I do mew. I can't. I have this thing to where if I say something or if I vocalize it, then it makes it real. So like, I can think as much as I want in my head, right? But once I say it or once I tap it out, it's real. And that's how I manage my intrusive thoughts. My bad. I do view. Ooh. Allah's teeth rain down a storm of lightning upon the non-believers. There's a way for me to see how many times somebody has been timed up, but there's no way for me to see, like, how many messages have gone deleted. I wish I could see that. Wait, what? Oh, there's something here. I'm scared I was gonna spill more secrets after my surgery. Yeah, that was what I was like, oh, I gotta keep an eye on Kim. Spill in here? No! No. Only in max chat. Okay, enemies have a chance to drop a fish or reveal the map. I hate the map. Anything but the map.
Them.
No. Just choose the normal ass mermaid. We don't gotta talk about the semantics, okay? Just pick the normal ass mermaid. It's 13 plus stream. Okay, shoot a projectile that has a chance to possess enemies. Oh yeah, this one's stupid. Divine Guardian is DUM. Actually DUM. I wanna be a cat? Just play Super Mario 3D World. Super Mario 3D World! You can play a cat all day. Stop it. I don't deserve any of this. Okay, higher chance of relic spawning or gain an extra heart. I will take a heart, gladly. Curses consume 25% less fervor or increase curse attack damage by 1.25. What do curses consume less? Pressed attack instead of me. I'm not gonna beat the boss this time. It's not happening. I'm gonna switch to a hammer. Okay, this hammer isn't as slow as the other ones. I'll try it. Oh, it's right here. You all know the drill. Do you think I will win? Everybody go Gamba? I have less than 5 hearts. Just hit. It's not happening. It's not. Unless.
It's not happening.
Am I gonna be still locked here?
Oh no. Oh no. Sorry.
This is gonna take a long time. Did I win? No. It's way too many projectiles. I don't know how I'm supposed to beat it. I'm clueless. I'm losing followers by the minute. Yeah, okay, I'm losing tombstones. That is confirmed. Maybe they just break after a while? Dude on the left ain't looking too good. Nah, he's fine. Nobody dies here. We all live forever. Oh, my faith is so low. Okay, let's save. Let's get out of here. I'm annoyed. Okay, chatters. Everybody. Thank you all for watching this bonus subscriber-only stream. Don't worry, stream is not over yet because we did get a resub. So we get to do calligraphy. Yay! So, if you are new to stream, which you should not be because this is a sub-only stream, if you donate to the channel or use your channel points, I will write your name. Any redeemers? Okay, I'm gonna change my category. And get the camera set up. Pro Gamer destroys the new DLC. It destroyed me, honestly. Dude, I can't. You know what would make me feel better, though? If everybody clicked on the link, exclamation shop, peace and art that buy Shopify.com, click the link. Can we get to 5 clicks today? That'd be epic. You know, a million is a lot, but I think we could do 5 clicks, right? There we go. Do. Bye, Mac. Thank you for hanging out today. We'll see you next time, hon. I'll probably be live again Tuesday. Thank you for the sub-only. Yeah, I owe chat a lot of sub-only streams. Awkward. But I know once I graduate, I'll have a lot more time. Also, do you like this setup better for calligraphy? Just the small camera on top of the full cam overlay? I think it looks more cozy. Because I like this overlay. Like, this one's cool too. But I feel like this one, the new one, feels... I think it's better. Because it shows more of my actual face. And then... Because stream etiquette. When you show, like, full cam, new viewers don't know what you're talking about. So they're like, drama? Why are they on full cam? And then people are more likely to click on the stream. DBH, I don't mind either way. I agree. I think this one is nice because you get to see more of me, but the screen is smaller. Or for the camera. It's smaller, but I don't think it matters. Dude, the white balance is horrible right now, though. And nap time. Peach. I guess peach is kind of a pinky, right? Pinky. Okay, we had Mac, Kim, and Kobobo redeem. Now we're gonna do Oilers. The only thing I do not like is how my mic casts a shadow. That does annoy me. If I move it here. Well, that's better. Okay, so just for calligraphy time, I'll have to move. That's fine. Let's see, Ryan's chat color is... white. Why do chatters choose white? Such a weird color. Okay, well, on my end, whenever Ryan chats, it's orangey. Orangey. This page is so pretty, though, the pink, turquoise, and blue. Orange, let's do 946. I think this is Ryan's first time in the journal. Here we go. Once again, thank you, Ryan, for the resub. Appreciate it. Plus one, everybody. Okay. I think we can wrap it up here for... There's a hair in my sweater. Okay, we can wrap it up here today. I would like to thank you all for watching this bonus subscriber-only weekend stream. Rare weekend stream. Plan for this week. I'm probably gonna be busy tomorrow. So, I probably will stream Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday this week. So, Mario, Space for the Inbound, and then Portrait Cards. I think that'll be the plan. And maybe I'll stream on the weekend, depending on if I get homework done or not. So, make sure your notifications turned on. That way you don't miss a single stream. You can also follow my Twitter, because I do go live tweets, because I do know that Twitch notifications can be kind of funny. So follow my Twitter. It's hashtag free to follow. Just want to say thank you all for the support during April. I know I didn't stream as much. Uh-oh. But we had the art website launch along with the birthday stream. April went crazy. And yeah, just thank you. I appreciate all that you guys do. Even if it's just watching, it's nice hanging out with everybody. I will see you guys next month. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I was watching a Markiplier video last night. Because he was talking about the film he's working on. Iron Lung. So I was watching his gameplay of it last night. Very excited for that project. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do 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 do. I genuinely don't know if I can get past Darkwood. I don't know. Oh, I got an Instagram. Bye, everybody. I'll see you guys later this week. Bye-bye.